then sometimes I don't know what to do. Like, there's still something inside me that wants to be striving and doing.
So how you do what you don't do? You don't know what to do. How you do this?
I maintain my attitude, but then I'm confused.
Confused. Maintain the attitude. How do you maintain the attitude?
I just relax and I don't want, I let go of any craving. And another part of me is confused because I feel like I should be striving and doing, so I don't know how to be.
Checking that your attitude is enough. How to maintain? You can, if you know you have a right attitude, just know, right? Then there's a present. If you're not there, then there's no right attitude.
Okay.
Just checking about your attitude.
Usually it's okay. Sometimes I notice there's an underlying discontent. I want to...
More.
Hmm?
You want more.
I want more.
Yeah. This is also attitude.
Mm.
Wrong.